The superstars are in the ring. The bell is rung, and all the rules are out the window. This is the...
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Carl Anderson. What an
One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Oh, there it is. The Mandible Claw. It's locked in.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
From Bray. The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night. Sleeper hold is applied. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Whoa! We're about to see.
Oh, DDT.
Bray Wyatt is has been to eliminated.
Here we go again.
Ooh, DDT.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Get ready to raise his hand.
This is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. There he goes, right into the corner. And there was some force on that move.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
He wants it one more time.
Victory, this one is over.
Here are your winners, Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, Rose, and Roman Reigns.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
A competitor has been eliminated. Jay Uso has been eliminated.
Paint a picture for me, Corey.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement. Wait for it. Boom! What the
KDM has been eliminated.
Can JDM come back from that?
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Foot to the gut. I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Hellacious power slam. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Nice neck breaker.
Look at that. Boom.
Nice.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Spinebuster!
He'll take things into the ring. Enough already.
Headbutt! No telling what's underneath the ring time.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Ooh! He's looking a little off balance.
And without the option to tag out, he has to really...
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement. Wait for it. Oh,
a competitor has been eliminated.
This has to be over.
A neck breaker.
Business, Cole.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This superstar looking to take cruelty to the next level
and returning to the
ring. Kenny Uso has been eliminated.
All the way out of Plex. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
A Creed gets warded off.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Nice neck breaker.
Oh, no, he's going to be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
He's back into the ring. Isn't gonna be pretty. Suplex. Climbing to the top rope.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
And he sends him into the corner.
Solely focused on punishing the leg. And now you have to protect that leg from further harm. You can't finish a match on one good leg alone.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of his name. Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
German suplex.
Oh, with debilitating forearm strikes.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Brutus Creed trying to bring the audience along. Sent straight into the barricade.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh!
Suplex delivered.
He fends off the attack.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
T-bone into a power slam.
Oh, God. Re-entering the ring now. And that was a precisely measured attack. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
He evades the attack. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Big punch finds its mark. He leaves the ring and there's no count-outs in this one. Counter. And now there's an opening. Oh, feet tackle. Taking it outside the ring now.
He knew that was coming.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Knee driven right through the face and again.
Still left
again. Yikes.
He returns to the ring. Torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this
from the top.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
That superstar survived against enormous... When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
That's when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Very effective. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys. She returns the favor there.
Elbow smash!
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Zoe Stark.
This was his dominant. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will. And some say the only limited in ODQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton won't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass.
The Maharaja looking for it.
Has been eliminated.
The lights are dimming for the Hangman.
Has been eliminated.
Uh-oh. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Shawn Michaels and Triple H. D-Generation X.
And that was certainly no. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars.
Watch out!
Sami Zayn has been eliminated. Zayn has been eliminated. Has been eliminated.
This won't win the match, but it's won.
Bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right.
Just yet. Ooh, there's number two. For the third time, be a charm.
Toss back into the ring. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Oh, what a slam.
What power. What dominance.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Steer clear.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Animal Batista.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different, and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
E. Torres kicked to the gut.
has her opponent locked in.
There's the heartbreaker. Can Shotzi come back from that?
Eve Torres setting her up. Glancing back into the heartbreaker.
Torres has her staring at the lights.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Shotzi can withstand much more of this.
Right now, Eve is doing whatever she feels like doing.
Big power slam.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Oh, the way to the outside. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
You've put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Oh my, Dragon Screw targeting the ankle.
And Torres has taken control.
Destructive amount of work being done to Shotzi right now.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Face first off the knee. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Continues a rage with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Eve going up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, what a move. Taking this to the floor. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Up and up.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. Oh! Ah, kick to the midsection. Snap DDT! There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great win.
You got to think of a quick counter.
There it is.
That's a counter with style.
There he goes, right into the corner. What a punch.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
My God, enough.
Piper might have something big on top. And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Oh, and Zeus fights back.
Zeus is completely out of sorts here. You must have seen that coming.
Gets tossed.
Piper looking to get under his opponent's skin even more.
Watch out!
Body bulldog. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Oh my God!
Zeus is having trouble managing this onslaught.
And I think Piper has more in store.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
He's taking is starting to pile up. Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Yes. Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No chance for the sacrifice to fall.
Oh, he retaliates.
Ooh, brutal bite.
Here it comes. Looking for.
Thunderous.
Will that stop Hot Rod?
Sequence from Zeus.
Every form of offense Piper attempts is neutralized.
Zeus showing his instinct.
A quick reversal by Zeus. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Returning to the ring now. Oh, airborne leg slam! He has just completely lost his wind.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Piper gets reversed. Oh, feet tackle!
Zeus just ended things.
Oh, clobber behind the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
An agile escape.
Watch out.
Watching for an opening.
And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission.
the WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately.
Here it comes. Looking for.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Ooh, just relentless.
Mounting a downed opponent, look at them go. Over and over and over again. And a slap for the exclamation point.
See the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
What's he planning for Zeus?
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Vicious arm stomp.
Hot Rod always trying to get a rise out of the WWE Universe.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Oh.
Perfectly aimed strike from Roddy Piper.
Zeus is now under pressure.
Full focus from the Hot Rod. Knee lift!
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Counters that.
Zeus isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to him.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Oh!
Oh!
Uh-oh. Flashback!
And Hot Rod has earned the upper hand. Zeus needs to cause some separation.
He is looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
Big back body drop. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Zeus is waiting. He's fixated. Two-handed choke slam. This one is all but over.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Comes back into the ring.
He's looking completely lost as he fights. Uh-oh, yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
Oh, my Lord. Strike right. Good night.
Down.
Put in position now. Yes, he can survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be understood.
Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare-bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
The first fall in a match like this is essential. You want to get that right away while not expending too much energy off the bat, because you have to survive the full time limit.
Well, some competitors work on high-intensity interval training and sustained cardiovascular power so they can execute offense no matter what point the match is in.
And Balor's looking determined.
Ciampa's resiliency is being tested here.
STO takedown.
Slam down. He's lost some of his wind now.
He's going to want to mitigate
on the top rope.
Balor could take this one.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
He's in the drop zone.
This spells trouble for Tommaso.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Boom, a forearm smash. Forearm right to the jaw.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Finn is reaching that other level.
Uh-oh. Oh, straight to the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Bang! And he was able to turn that around on Balor. He's turning the tables. Oh, the old taste of pain. Tossed back into the ring.
Looking to end this right here, right now. Fairy tale ending. Balor's in deep peril here.
Float over.
Oh.
And with DDT. Fight. Ciampa skillfully counters.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Gosh, what impact!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Face first into the chair.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Finn Balor channeling the activity of the Balor Club here.
Oh.
Right on point.
Uh-oh,
this is just vicious. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And he gets set back into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And Balor stringing together some good offense.
But Ciampa will do anything to get back in this. One wicked attack after another.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Continues.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
This is where Finn goes to the home.
How much more can they endure?
Boom! This tight situation for the Blackhawks.
Finn's proven hard to deal with.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Tommaso Ciampa. What was bad by Ciampa?
Ciampa on the verge here.
Oh! Oh, man!
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arm.
Very terrible ending.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Evades their offense.
Driven into the barricade. And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
What are the chops?
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Boy, what a kick. Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Tommaso managing to get some control back now.
Yeah, Ciampa able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
Vicious right forearm.
What grace.
Uh-oh.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Uh-oh.
And Zoolander.
Tosses him back in now.
Uh-oh. shifts it back onto him. Balor retaliates. Punch connect. Balor hoisted him up.
Driven down. 19-16.
Did Finn clinch this?
Here it comes. Jumping double stomp.
Oof, kick finds it.
Ciampa showing instant.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied. Up and
very tight ending.
And Ciampa was right on target. Double underhook applied. Up and
very tight ending.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Ciampa kick to the abdomen.
Oh, a psycho cutter.
Oh, Tommaso Ciampa. What was built by Ciampa?
Ciampa on the verge here.
He's going for it all. Perched up top.
Twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
A showcase of aggression by Ciampa. Finn Balor's under the gun. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. This one is headed outside, guys. He's heading back to the ring.
Right on cue.
And the Blackheart falls victim to more offense there.
Ciampa loves these kinds of back and forth scraps, but if he's not careful, this one can slip away very soon.
Shotgun drop kick.
Yeah. Right to the knee. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And
that proved to be enough this time.
Jumping double stomp.
And there's Balor managing to inflict additional damage.
Balor has been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
This targeting situation for the Blackheart.
Finn's at full throttle.
And this is just next level brutality. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Bang! Drop kick. He's taking this to the floor now. And what a maneuver we just saw there. And he barely evades. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
19-16. Balor has him in the drop zone.
From the top rope. Did Balor secure a win?
This could be big. Going up high.
This is where Finn Balor's at.
War keeps getting more devastating.
Hey, taking a right to it. No way. Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Got to find a way out of the guillotine. They're not going to last long. Why are you bridging out?
Incredible.
Lighten up the chest.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Finn is reaching that other level.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, things looking quite bleak for Ciampa.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen. The power of Ciampa might just have it.
And the ref waves this one off as time expires.
Wow. All that for nothing.